Hello friends, kadamba is one of the most frequently planted trees. The tree is grown along avenues, roadsides and villages for shade. Kadamba are suitable for reforestation programs. A yellow dye is obtained from the root bark. An extract of the leaves serves as a mouth gargle. The flowers are used in perfumes. The tree is grown as an ornamental plant and for timber and paper making. Kadamba is used widely in Indian traditional formulations, and it has been a remedy in the treatment of eye infections, skin diseases, dyspepsia, as well as to cure the gum-related troubles, stomatitis, cough, fever, anemia, blood disorders and stomach pain. Thanks for watching.